Teachers rely on formative assessments to assess student progress. They allow teachers to see a clearer picture of where students are in their learning. Teachers can use that data to drive instruction to meet students where they are. It is not always important to focus on what is coming next, but instead how it might be necessary to cycle back or to go in a different direction. Imagine you just introduced a new concept, and you want to see how well your students are doing with key vocabulary words. With response, you can build a formative assessment and track which students understand the concepts and which ones still need assistance. In this video, we are going to show you how to use response to build a formative assessment. To begin, you will notice you have a number of options for the type of formative assessment. For this example, I'm going to put together a multiple choice assessment. I'm going to add images in the question, and students have to choose the word that best describes the image. These are images I saved on my desktop. To really get an understanding of student learning during my previous lesson, I'm going to add 10 questions. To add each question, I select Add Question. Once I've added all of my questions, I select Next. Here I can see all my questions and answers and even make edits if I need to. I can also add a title or instructions. Once everything looks complete, I select Finish. Now my assessment is ready to go. I just add a title and select Finish Editing. To enable students to begin the assessment, I select Start for Class, and the instructions for logging in will appear on the screen. Once all my students are logged in, they can begin taking the assessment. Now, as the instructor, I can see how my students are doing. Once all of them have completed the assessment, I can end the activity and review the data. I can see how my students answered each question and can look at patterns to adjust my upcoming lesson. I can even export my results as an Excel spreadsheet. By adding a formative assessment, I'm able to review student progress and personalize instruction based on each student's needs.